you have to be a mess one time.
I was a mess a lot during the recording.
It was an emotional recording experience for sure.
And it feels like we were broken and holding the pieces so tight. You can.
But I guess the point is leave it all on the floor, like leave it all on the stage, leave it all in the studio. Like, you, it's not the time to hold back.
Too much here that's unspoken. There's no